Milton's ambition, in my mind, was clearly expressed in another piece entitled Courante. This one by Johann Schoff. This again is a Dutch composer. Remind ourselves that music was internationally appreciated in the 16th and 17th century. Shakespeare was translated into Spanish and Russian as well. And this Courante describes Milton's vaulting ambition as he dreamed of his own future greatness at age 15. You will hear that vaulting feeling in the music itself, which rises and falls as Milton's life did, from the heights to the depths. Courante by Johann Schoff. Especially since, because most of these people who composed these are very little known. And to my knowledge of music, most of it has not been performed in modern times or recorded. We will now pass to another lovely song of the Shakespearean era. Shall I Come, Sweet Love, to Thee? This was written by Thomas Campion, who was an amateur composer. I believe he was a lawyer, trained in law, but he had a wonderful talent and wrote some of the most brilliant and deep songs of the Shakespearean era. And although he's not a professional musician, you will see the beauty of his work. Shall I come, sweet love, to thee when the evening beams be set? And this is a song in which the lover hopes against hope, though he knows he is rejecting. Shall I come, sweet love, to thee?
Shall I go to exclude any?
Courante.